Next, we have Anika Boychuk playing Color of the Wind.